What's up, all you awesome people on YouTube? Today in this video, I'm going to be showing you all of my fidget spinners. So let's get right into it. First one, white. Most common one you can find. Fairings that you can just do that. But spins pretty well. But if you spin it slow on camera, it doesn't even look like it's spinning from like... I was trying to make like a flower. So, there's that one. Next one is metal fidget. If you guys want a metal fidget spinner, you can get one, but I wouldn't recommend it because these things unscrew, and if they unscrew, they're like, if the little bearing thing comes out, it's gonna be so hard to put them back. One sec. Like, this part right here, this part, you can still spin it when it's like that, but that part will like fall out, I think. I don't want to do it right now. Like, Dad will have to fix it. But they do spin pretty well without the finger pads on. Just not as good as they do when they are on. So yeah, it spins pretty well. It's just that sometimes you have to spin it a certain way to get it to spin for a long time, because look. Well, sometimes if you spin it this way, yeah, that happens. It slows down faster than usual, and look. If you just kept it spinning this way, then it would spin for a while, but this way, supposed to stop. It usually stops. Right now it just doesn't want to do it for the sake of the video. Oh my god. So the next one I got is this one, which is the first one I ever got. Then I got the white ones, then I got the gold ones. So yeah, it's black and green. It spins pretty good. If you want to spin it on your thumb, it's one of the best. But if you wanted to take it to class, like, if it was noisy like mine, it wouldn't really work out so well. So, yeah. So the next one I got, which is like the, one, two, three. It's the fourth one I ever got. Purple. And you usually don't find some like that, find them like this, but like it has three little bearing ball things in it, but it just looks really cool when it's spinning. So on to the next one, which is the fifth one I got. Green and silver. Silver bearings. Spins pretty well. It's the fastest right now. But then we got the emoji. Doesn't really look like an emoji right now. But it is. If you put it in the light, you could just see it. You can also spin these things. They're like finger pads. But they don't spin as long as just spinning it this way. Compared to. Next we got the fidget cube. So first that I tried was this part is the joystick. Then I tried this part, which is like a little combination lock. And a little ball thing. Then we got this. It has three clicks with these three. This one, and that one. These two, I meant these two, they don't click. Then we got like this thing. Can't really see it spinning, but it does. It's just that. You usually gotta spin it on this side. Look. Leave right there. One sec. No, it's right there. It really does spin. Then we got like a light switch. I just want to annoy my parents with that for some reason. Then we got this like thing to put your thumb in, and if you put your thumb in there and just like rub, it just feels so soothing. So next up we got, not that, I think I already showed all my fidgets, so yeah. Okay, so now index, middle, Japanese, pinky, Chinese. Knee. Don't think I could really do ankle right now. Yeah, I'm doing it. So then we got tip of the shoe. And that's pretty much it besides for. There's a shoulder one that I can. Kinda can do it. Not that well though. There we go. Then I think I can do elbow. I don't know. Nope, not really. So there's really all the tricks I can do. Besides for this. Yes. So that is the end of the video. Oh yeah, I forgot. Double stack. I might be able to do triple stack, it's just that I can't do it that well. Ugh, they always slip like that. Double stack. Dang it. So one sec. So we got all these stacked. Gotta spin this one. I'm able to spin it fast, but I'm scared that it's gonna fall. Like that. Well, I will see you all in the next video. So yeah, bye-bye.